Minasan konnichiwa. Watashi no kankoku kurasu. Watashi wa Jade desu. Nihongo no sensei. Good day, everyone. So this is Lecture Vlog. Kasama ang inyong lingkod na si Sir Jade. So, yun. Napansin ninyo ano yung mga lingwayo kanina, which is Japanese, Nihongo. Okay? So, today, I'm going to discuss one of the topics in basic Japanese, which is about ikimasu, or how to use iku, or how to conjugate iku, no? So, yon. By the way, I'm not Japanese. I'm a Filipino professor of tourism, and also I'm teaching a basic foreign language, which is Spanish and also Nihongo. Okay. Before that, do not forget to subscribe my channel, Jadefortis Pulongbarit. So, yon. Are you ready? No. Ikuzo. Phone. Ikuzo. Are you ready? So our topic for today is about dairokka. How to use verb ikimasu. Okay, so yung example, this sentence kasi or this Japanese topic, it's all about how to use example, pupunta ka sa may pinuntahan ka or may pupuntahan ka sa isang lugar. Okay, so paano gagawin yun, ano, paano sasabihin yun in Japanese, no? How to use iku, because when you talk about iku, it's to go. Example, you want to go in any place. Example, you want to go in Makati, I will go to Manila. So, paano tina-translate lahat yon sa Japanese or sa Nihongo? Okay? So, okay, so learning objective is discuss how to conjugate the verb to go in Japanese and explain how to construct Japanese sentence using the verb ku. So memorize the newest vocabulary which is related to the verb ku. So very important here in this topic, of course, dapat alam mo na yung mga basic Nihongo verbs, mga nouns, mga daily expressions. So dapat, actually, itong topic na ito, sa lecture namin, lesson 9 na po ito. But because of the distance learning, because of the online class, so talagang binidyo ko to para sa mga third year student po ng tourism. No? Para sa kanila po ito. Pero, syempre, I want to share it in public para lahat matuto. Kahit pandemic o kahit nasa bahay lang po tayo. Since distance learning naman ito, it's free. Wala pong bayad dito. Okay? So, here, dapat memorize nyo na yung mga basic vocabularies from the start pa lang. Talagang using your kokoro. Okay? Using your heart. In Japanese. Okay? So, tango. When talk about tango, vocabulary is tango. Okay? So, let's read some famous vocabulary. A while ago, saki. Saki. Anywhere or not anywhere. Doko emo. Doko emo. Nowhere. Doko nimo. Doko nimo. Kasi when you talk about doko, where? Okay? Don't forget that. Huh? Post office, yubin kyoku. Yubin kyoku. Department store, depato. Depato. Okay, so ito mga directions ito in Japanese. North, kita. Kita. East, azuma. Azuma. West, nishi. Nishi. South, minami. Minami. Province, shu. Shu. Pag city, shi. Shi. Kaya example, Makati shi. Parinyaki shi. Oh, yun. So, that's very basic. Okay? Saki. Doko emo. Doko nimo. Yubin kyoku. Depato. Kita. Azuma. Nishi. Minami. Shu. City. Shi. Okay? basic grammar. The basic test that is subject. Subject po ito. Wa, that's particular. It means adverb. When you talk about adverb, it means it modifies verb or other adverbs. And then the word ikimasu. Okay? You can use both me or e. And ikimasu. This is sentence. Okay? So in English, example, yes, or goes to Makati. Example, he goes to Makati. I go to Manila. Okay? That's the basic example. Alright? So, here in this lesson, you will learn the use of the verb to go together with its corresponding e or ni. Ayan. Also important to memorize the conjugation of verb to go. It's very important. Ano yung pagkakabago-bago? Okay, that's conjugation. And then how to construct Japanese sentence, which is useful in conversation for including the destination and direction. Because since yung mga student ko dito ay tourism, so ito gamit na gamit talaga nila to. Talaga magagamit nila ito. Kasi mostly, mahilig sila mag-travel eh. Oo. So that's why ito, pwede nilang sabihin ito. Kapag may mga, tomodachi ni Japanese. Nihonjin tomodachi. Okay? Alright. So, two. Or ni. Ito na, any. Pwedeng eh or ni. E or ni is a particle to the destination and the direction. You can always use this particle after places such as Manila e or to Manila. Kasi di ba yung to, yung to means yung e or ni. To Manila. Example, Nihon he. To Japan. America e. To America. So here, dapat memorize nyo din yung mga translation ng mga basic countries. In Japanese, example, Spain, Spain, France, Furansu, Italy, Italia, Canada, Canada, China, Chugoku, okay? At marami pa pong iba. You should memorize those, not only the country, but also mga province, mga city, or mga different places in Nihongo. Alright? Etc. Okay? Here, so since as to ikimasu, no? As to ikimasu, in English grammar, we all know that the word go has also a conjugation in English, di ba? The root is go, present, or go. She goes, he goes, okay? So, went. She went, I went, so on. Okay, participle, ibig sabihin yung participle na, nangyari na, tigan, on man. Example, nangyayari. Example, I'm going to Japan, she's going to, any more question? She's going to office, or to the post office, so on. So, how to conjugate that? Okay? Okay, here. So, these are the conjugation of iku. Okay? So, when you talk about iku, to go. Sorry, English. Nag-iisa sa English ko. So, yung iku, to go. Iku. So, here, yung you, yun ang binabago, magiging I. And then, followed by this. Okay? Mas. As an affirmative. Ikimashita plus affirmative. So, translate. Okay. So, when it's about negative naman, present negative. Ikimasen. Ikimasen deshita pag past negative. Ikimashita. Present interrogative. Ikimashita. Pag past interrogative. Ikimasho. Yes. So, in a sign in order for aside. Right. So, paano ba ginagamit ito? Okay, so we're going to, I'm going to give example. Ito na yung translation niya. Ikimas, present affirmative. Ikimas, the past affirmative. Sen, present negative. Sen, the past negative. Ikimas, the present interrogative. Ikimas, the past interrogative. Are the conjugation of who. Okay? So, example here, he goes to Makati. This is English. He goes to Makati. This is subject. The iku. Ito yung go. Goes. He goes to Makati. Makati is an adverb. Okay? Makati is an adverb. English and Japanese grammars are similar to each other when it comes to adjective. So, adjectives modifying noun or a nouns or a pronoun become complements in the sentence and are verbs. So, modifies adjective verbs and other adverbs. So, that's yung, yun yung ginagawa ng adverb, nagmo-modify ng verbs and other adverbs. So, here, he goes to Makati. Ano, yung mga pronoun. Example, mga pronoun. Example, yung he, she, I, and you. Okay, dapat memorize mo in Japanese. Example, yung I, at I, she. You, anata. He, kare. She, kanojo. Okay, dapat memorize mo na yun. He goes to Makati. Here, so ito yung translation, karawa Makati eh. Karawa Makati eh. Ikimas. Okay? So, the word he is kare. Ito yung kare. So, followed by particle wa. Para mas maging my sentence, particle wa. Okay? At karawa, okay, and then Makati, the adverb, okay, or ni, ikimas. So, here, tingnan yung sentence. Okay, this is present affirmative. Okay, present affirmative ito. Okay. Present affirmative yung uri ng sentence na ito. So, ang mangyayari, yung goes dito, ito, tingnan mo yung style ng sentence. This is affirmative, present affirmative. Yung ganito, ganitong uri ng sentence. Mauuna yung subject, followed by the verb, and then the adverb. Okay? So, he goes to Makati. So, here, tingnan mo ito. Mo muna yung subject. So, subject followed by the verb. Check the verb. Paano yung ano niya? Kung is it present affirmative or past affirmative. Or check mo din yung sentence. Baka negative or interrogative. So, it's affirmative. So, ngayon, goes. Dito kasi para matranslate ito, paano mo i-conjugate yung iku. So, it's ikimas. It is karawa. Okay. Ikimas. Okay. Karawa Makati eh. Ikimas. Ibon. So, these are the other examples. Example. Tanaka-san wa. Amerika e kimashita. Tanaka-san. Tanaka-san. Followed by particle wa. And then, you need to know that the adverb, so the auto translate the adverb. So here, well, America e ikimashita. Tanaka san wa America e ikimashita. Tanaka san wa America e ikimashita. Okay, so that's Mr. Tanaka went to America. So pag nakikipag-usap ka na niyan, ganito, Tanaka san wa America e ikimashita. So, Mr. Tanaka went to America. Okay? So, ngayon, titignan mo itong went to become yan para itong ikimashita. Yan ang translation. Okay, next, karawa gaku ikimasindeshita. Ikimasindeshita. So, he did not go to school. Okay, so, here, so ganun pa rin, look at the, itong titignan mo. He did not go. Okay? To school. He did not go to school. It means this is what? Did not means past negative. So, ikimasen deshita ang mangyayari dito sa dulo. Ikimasen deshita. So, subject, karawa. ito yung adverb gaku e, then how trans conjugate he did not do, so ikimasen deshital. Look at the sentence. This is okay. Sakit doko ikimashita ka? Okay, so where did you go a while ago? So where did you go a while ago? While ago is saki. Then followed by doko. Kasi yung doko. Where? Doko eh. So here, look at the ina yung subject. Siyempre yung anapin yung pronoun. Ito yung pronoun. You. So anata. Anata wa. And then saki doko. Do not forget yung where. Kailangan kasi kimashita ka. This interrogative questioning ito at yung look at the ano yung did you go, it means this is as interrogative. Okay, so I didn't go anywhere. Watashi wa doko e mo ikimasen deshita. So yun, I didn't go anywhere. Okay, so here, look at here. Okay, so didn't. It means this is as anywhere is doko emo. Doko emo. Okay, watashi wa doko emo ikimasen deshita. So I didn't go anywhere. So I, ito yung subject, palad mo. Watashi wa doko emo, that is anywhere, ikimasen deshita. Okay, next. Did she go to that old building? So ito, nahin natin yung English. Did she go to that old building? Okay? So ito, tanong. Did she go to that old building? Ganyan ang pagbasa niya. Did she go to that old building? Okay, so here, look at the sentence. So this is, yung did. Ito nyo naman yung did she go. Yung did, ano na agad yun? Past na agad yun. Present. Pag do present. Question mark. This is past interrogative. Did she go to the old building? Okay. Ngayon, dapat alam nyo din yung that. Okay. That old building. So which is yung kono, sono, and ano. Kasi yung kono, sino, and ano. Okay. After the, yung that, na after ng that, yung noun. Okay, yung noun mismo o yung object. So, yun yung susunod, hindi yung linking verb. Dapat, that, para maging kono, sono, and ano yung translation. So, that old building. Okay. Old building is puro biru. Puro biru. So, sono puro biru e kimashita ka? Kano jiwa sono puro biru e kimashita ka? Yun. Did she go to that old building? Okay, so look at ano yung sino yung subject dito, yung she. So kanojo ha, that old building. So by the way, ang sono, this is near. Sabihin, that old building, that old, near lang sa'yo yung that. Okay, suppose that old building near, kasi pag ano, mas malayo yun, that over there. Okay, so that old building, sono puro biru eh ikimashita ka. Kasi question mark, this is past interrogative. Okay? Kano jiwa sono puro biru e ikimashita ka? Let's go. Alam naman natin what is let's go. Ikimasho. Yun na yun. Let's say, ikimasho. Okay, and then yung Manila, ang translation ng Manila is Manira. So Manira e ikimasho. That's very simple. Manila ay kimasho. Let's go to Manila. Okay, next. Go to Kanagawa. So it's very easy. Go to Kanagawa, it's ikinasay. Ikinasay yung meaning. Go to, it's ikinasay. Yung pag-conjugate, ikinasay. Yung iko magiging. Dadagdagan mo lang ng nasay. Ikinasay. So Kanagawa, e ikinasay. Okay? trivia nga pala about Kanagawa. In Kanagawa, Japan. Okay, dyan yung famous na tinutukoy ko saan yung Shohoku. Yung Shohoku team sa Slam Dunk. Okay, so located in Kanagawa. And then by the way, yung favorite nga palang wrestling superstar ng AEW, si Hikaru Shida, taga dyan din sa Kanagawa. Okay? Nabanggit pa rin, no? So go to Kanagawa. Kanagawa eh, Kinasai. Para makita ko si Hikaru Shida. Wow. No? Because Hikaru Shida, ay takat. I want to see her. Okay? Natawa doko e ikimasu ka? So where will you go? So that's very basic lang ito. Over do you go? So will. Over do you go? This is, madali lang po ito. Where do you go? Yung where, doko. So you, anatawa doko e ikimasu ka? So this is basic. So ito yung madalas na tinatanong kapag kusang pupunta, ganyan. Where do you go? Where will you go? Anatawa doko e ikimasu ka? Anatawa doko e ikimasu ka? Next. Will not go to Saitama. Saitama is one of the prefecture in Japan. Saitama. Ito ang alam niya sa kanilin na famous sa One Punch Man, Saitama. Okay, so hanagatas ang wa, Saitama yung kumasin. Ibig si Mr. Hanagata daw will not go, hindi siya pupunta sa Saitama. Okay, will not go. Ito will not go. Go sa Ikimasen. Okay? And so, ano to, mangyayari pa lang or mangyayari pa lang, so ikimasen. Okay, yung will or future or present, still pa rin yun. Still, present pa rin yun. Okay? Kahit future yun, eh, since hindi pa mangyayari pa lang. So still, ang ano yan, talagang pang present pa rin ang style. Okay? So, Mr. Hanagata will not go to Saitama. Hanagata sa Itama e, ikimasen. Hanagata sang wa sa Itama e, ikimasen. Hanagata sa Mr. Hanagata wa next Itama. Hanagata sang wa sa Itama e, ikimasen. Yan ha. So, yung Hanagata sang followed by particle wa and then sa Itama e, ikimasen. Next. When will he go Japan? Or when does he go Japan. Okay, so kailan siya pupunta ng Japan? Okay, so yun, madalas natin tanda. Kailan ka pupunta? Kailan ka pupunta sa Japan? So, paano naman ito tinatranslate? So, when it's Itsu, paano, sino yung subject dito? Yung he. Kare wa, followed by Itsu, and then yung Japan, it's Nihon, Itsu Nihon, e, kimasu ka. So, this is present interrogative. Okay? Kasi, hindi na nangyayari, mangyayari pa lang po. So, dapat still in the present affirmative, o present pa rin yun, present form of sentence pa rin. And it is interrogative. So, kare wa itsu nihon e ikimasu ka? Ade, sorry. Kare wa itsu nihon e ikimasu ka? Kare wa itsu nihon e ikimasu ka? Okay, ganun. Okay? So, sorry dake desu. So, that's all. Minasang domo arigato gozaimasu. Okay? So, these are the exercise activities. So, pwede niyo po itong sagutan para makapag-practice kayo paano itong, para ma-apply niyo din yung natutunan niyo today. So, pwede niyo sagutan ito. So, gusto niyo, mag-comment kayo below, sagutan niyo ito. Okay? Especially to my third-person students, so this is for you. Okay? So, yun. Shitsumon wa arimasu ka? So, please comment below na lang. And then, don't forget to subscribe my channel, Jadefortis Pulongbarit. So, yun. So, I hope may natutunan kayo sa konti kong nalalaman sa Nihongo. So, I hope you learn a lot. So, minasang domo arigato gozaimasu. Tashi no tomodachi. Kiyotsukete. Aishiteru. Okay? So, sayonara. Dewamata.